Khasi Students Union today requested the Meghalaya government to facilitate talks with Union Home Minister Amit Shah during his visit to Shillong next month. The KSU made this request following an announcement made by the Meghalaya Health and Family Welfare Minister A.L. Heck that a Union Minister will visit Shillong in the second week of this month. Speaking to the media, the KSU President Lambok Star Marngar said his organization, NGOs and the headmen of Shillong are very interested to talk to Amit Shah because the state is facing so many problems including implementation of inner line permit, boundary problems between Meghalaya and Assam and also with neighboring Bangladesh.
After the statement made by the Health Minister that Amit Shah will visit to Shillong on the second week of July, from the KSU along with the respective pressure groups of the state of Meghalaya, we expect that the Amit Shah will give time to the pressure group to discuss with the ILP issue. This is a long pending demand of the state of Meghalaya, and ILP issue is not the demand of the only the pressure group or the demand people of the state of Meghalaya. We hopefully, the government of India through the Home Minister will respect, will listen the voice of people of the state, and will on, and I hope that the government here will honor the resolution passed by the state government on 19 December 2019. So from the KSU, we expect and we have already conveyed a message to the state government that if the Home Minister Amit Shah will visit to Shillong, we express to the state government that from the KSU along with the under pressure group, we would like to meet Amit Shah to discuss the ILP issue. So hopefully we appeal to the state government that by this time all the political party, the state of Meghalaya will pursue this matter aggressively. That's to fulfill the demand of the people of the state of Meghalaya. Since the resolution is passed in 2019, I think the Indian government have already studied it thoroughly and find it and do it homework thoroughly with regard to the state of Meghalaya. So we hope that the Indian government will listen and apply the same yardstick like they have did in Manipur. So we expect the positive response from the Indian government to fulfill the demand of the people of the state of Meghalaya by implement the ILP in the state of Meghalaya. Amit Shah did not pave the way to arrange us to meet to discuss the ILP issue. We will sit and we will discuss to find the strategy to express the same for the implementation of ILP in the state of Meghalaya. And we hope if he visit to Meghalaya, I think he should respect the sentiment and the voice of people of Meghalaya by allowing the pressure group, the traditional head, to discuss the ILP issue. That is the kind of respect to the voice of people of the state of Meghalaya. So we hopefully that the Amit Shah will respect and will listen the voice of people of the state of Meghalaya by allow all the pressure group, all the traditional head, to discuss thoroughly for the implementation of the ILP in the state of Meghalaya. Last time when he came and attended the program in NEC, we didn't have time to discuss with him also with regard to implementation of ILP. He said that he have so many programs in Assam, so we cannot discuss with him, and he assured that to come to Meghalaya by next time to spend 2-3 days in Meghalaya to discuss with this ILP issue. So I think Amit Shah will own us and will listen. This is the right time, I think, to give us specific time with regard to the ILP to discuss with the ILP issue in the state of Meghalaya. So if he deny to meet us, then we will discuss and we will find way and mean how to express the desire of the people of the state by implementation of ILP in the state of Meghalaya.